I pull up, like, how you pull up,
they should have never doubted me.
Let's go watch this. Your aspirations beyond high school, obviously, play, you know, collegiate level. What other kinds of things are you see yourself doing?
Yeah, I mean, I'd love to go as far as I can in football, play as much as I can. I mean, whatever God's path is for me. I mean, I love football. Football's my passion, and I like to stand that as far as I can.
Over the middle, looking for the end zone. Oh, what a grab of the hand. That's Cooper Kupp. Touchdown, Eastern Washington. Wow.
I'm going to give you a guy that lit up the Senior Bowl. He was a lot of hype there. He had a really good season, and he played well against the biggest competition. It's Cooper Kupp, the wide receiver out of Eastern Washington.
Hello?
Cooper.
Yeah.
This is Les Snead, Los Angeles Rams.
Yeah, you're nice. How are you doing?
I'm good. You want to be a Los Angeles Ram?
Man, nothing would make me happier.
I knew that I kind of wanted to come here after workouts with Coach McVay and the offensive coaching staff. I knew I clicked with them pretty well, so I was hoping that the Rams were going to pick me up. And yes, we're just, you know, lucky enough that they liked me enough to pull the trigger.
Well, I think the first thing that you notice when you get a chance to meet with him in Indy, he was very impressive. You felt like you're almost talking to a receiver coach. I looked over at Coach Yarb. I said, you're lucky we just hired you, man. We might hire this guy if he was coaching. But his above-the-neck approach in terms of the way that he sees the game, it's almost through the quarterback's perspective. So he understands that. He understands route distribution. And then I think he's wired the right way. You can see he's always got a plan at the line of scrimmage with how he's going to work versus different coverages. And he is one of the more polished college receivers that I've evaluated coming out in a while. And that's why you feel good about him. And you're excited to see how when we get him in that building and then he's able to go compete with our players, how that translates. But we're excited about Cooper.
I've been working a long time, sacrificing a lot to be able to do this and to be able to step out on this field. So at the end of the day, you know, my goal is to be a Hall of Famer. I believe I can do that. And my work ethic off the field and how I prepare for things is going to reflect that, winning Super Bowls, winning championships, and being able to produce. And I believe I can do that, and that's the goal from day one.
Play action and throwing it away as Mingo was over there keeping an eye on Woods. And Kupp has already had a knee issue that cost him two games this year, holding on to that left knee here. I don't like when he's down like that. Let's see what happens here. Oh, just
November 11th, and tear my ACL. And
I mean, it was one of the hardest things that I've ever had to go through. Never want to see the person that you love the most in the world in that kind of position.
Sports is a reality that a lot of people deal with. I think you kind of have a decision to make. You have a decision to either go backwards or you can say, what happened? How am I going to move forward from it?
For Kupp, this was a guy who couldn't lift his leg off the table. We had to teach him how to walk again. We had to teach him how to run again. And we also had to teach him how to play football again.
Good. Speed. That's it. That's it.
I think when you look at his rehab process, you see it correlate the same way on the field. Every little thing he does, he wants to make sure that he does it the right way. So his intangibles are off the charts.
He's willing to outwork, outdo, outperform.
You know, you wish you had 22 Cooper Kupps on the football field.
What fuels my hustle is making sure that I'm doing the best that I can for the guys next to me, playing for my family, playing for my friends. I'm really just looking forward to getting out there and playing football. My name is Cooper Kupp, and I play wide receiver for the Los Angeles Rams.
Still pumping Zans, 2019. Pulled a link, got me stuck in a dream. Started hit list back in 2014. I got a ice on me, dripping saline. Fathers came in off a hunt. Me and my niggas still dripping for fun. Dream knew I was the one. Still got niggas on the run, yeah. I got these down, my chain swing. I got these bands, ain't shit changed. Talking like you want to smoke. We want the same thing. I got a brand new chain. And I'm a 10 on my neck. then I got a new protect. Yeah, flying that bitch with a tech. 6 on no fit, 54 drop top. I was on beam, tapping me wall top. Never been like, ain't shit to make top drop. Smoking on gas, where I lived on. I see what buddies in front of the paddock. I keep 40 racks in my Seattle attic. I hit a 2 times, you nigga. Had my young nigga pull up and shit like the magic. Still pumping Zans, 2019. Pour the link, got me stuck in a dream. Started hit list back in 2014. I got a ice on me, dripping saline. Flawless came in off a hunt. Me and my nigga still dripping for fun. Didn't know I was the one. Still got niggas on the run, yeah.
I made it out of the hood, huh? I still got some dogs on the run, yeah. Shit coming in by the ton. I started it rushing for fun, yeah. Last weekend I was in Milan. You niggas ain't did what I done, yeah. You fucking the rise of the sun. My girl got a bag full of buns, yeah. Hit it, I speed up the Porsche. 911 is a sport. They pay to listen to my voice. But your poor gotta make you a choice. I can play with your heart, make her moist. So don't call me, she don't need a toy. I'm a saucy young nigga, no soy. And they know not to play with the boy, yeah.
Still poppin' Zans, 2019. Pour the link, got me stuck in a dream. Started hit list back in 2014. I got a ice on me, drippin' saline. Flawless came in off a hunt. Me and my niggas still drippin' for fun. General, I was the one. Still got niggas on the run, yeah.